I'm just thinking, wouldn't it be nice if the music industry was to change and all this headbanging music was to go down and the and this romantic music was to come up, and you did make it famous with a big recording, number one. Eh? Why not? Right? Good idea.
Perhaps it will one day. Who knows?
I think so.